Hello friends, welcome back. Hearty welcome to you. Let's have a look at this problem. We have been asked to find out the square root of root 50 or square root of 50 plus square root of 48. Now, what we have to do to find out the square root of this? What I will do, I'll try to make one of these two as rational. So root 50, I know, is equal to 5 root 2. If I multiply with root 2, then it will become 10. So what I will do is, I will multiply and divide with root 2, then it will become root 2 by root 2 into root 50 plus root of 48. This will become root of 100 plus root of 96 divided by root 2. Now what we need is square root of this. Now let us separate them. The numerator part will become 10 plus, can we write it as 2 root 24? Divided by root of 2 are nothing but 2 to the power of 1 by 4. Now this problem is easy. Once we are able to understand what is square root of 10 plus 2 root 24, we are done. Now what is the square root of 10 plus 24? For that our logic will be, I have to write 10 as sum of two numbers, that is 6 and 4, in such a way that they will multiply to the second part, 6 into 4. Now this part should be sum of two numbers and inside the root should be product of those two numbers. Then the square root will be nothing but root of 6 plus root of 4. That is what we have done earlier in a video. So you can just have a look at that. This video we are just going with a little bit. We are not explaining in detail. We are just going with the steps. Now what this is nothing but root 6 plus root 4 divided by 2 power 1 by 4. Now what is root 4? 2. What is root 6? Root 6 can be written as root 2 into root 3 divided by 2 power 1 by 4. So your answer will be 2 power 3 by 4 plus 2 power 1 by 2. 2 power 3 by 4 plus root 2 by 2 power 1 by 2 by 2 power 1 by 4 is 2 power 1 by 4 into 3 power 1 by 2. So this is the square root of root 50 plus root 48. Asked by a student, so I just thought of sharing that with you. Maybe it will be beneficial to you. Thanks for your time and support. Bye for now.